of the tape for this middleweight fight. We set it inside the octagon to Bruce Buffer.
Ready to fight? Ready.
All right, ready to go for round one with the winning streak intact. Here he is. He won his last fight by decision. So the focus tonight, the finish. A finish would certainly be useful for him as he tries to take his career to the next level. We'll see if he can continue the momentum here tonight.
He loaded up there on that high kick.
Just a slip there. Throws a big right hand, but doesn't find its home. He's really good with that right hand. Oh, now lands a kick to the body. Got the single collar tie. Oh, beautiful job with the ankle pick to get him down. Now we'll see where he chooses to go from here.
Got the ankle pick. Let's see how he advances from this position.
And now some separation.
It's just a really high pace, too. It's a really high striking pace for these two.
He blocked that punch.
Right hand good on the counter. Leg kick lands. Great punch there to his opponent, and he lands it just after catching the leg. So clearly, he is starting to find his timing, not just offensively, but defensively as well. Very good read there.
Oh, nice.
Straight right, he misses. Well, he continues to do a nice job here defensively, protecting his head, raising the guard, and really frustrating the offensive fighter a little bit.
Lesson one in boxing class, hands up, chin down. Oh, he didn't like that one.
Under 3 minutes to go in round one. Well, now you see some visible damage on the side underneath the elbow. He told us he was going to invest in the body, and he hasn't missed a whole lot tonight.
You didn't expect him to do it this effectively.
Huge shot finds the target there.
Great shot lands. Now he's got to go find that follow-up attempt. The kill shot is what they call it to go and end the fight.
Telegraph that spinning back fist. Well, we'll see if he can turn this defense into offense, but he's doing a great job blocking shots here tonight.
As of right now, he's thinking more defensively, and he's doing a great job of not taking any damage. Dig and kick.
Misses again with a right punch. Oh, he lands another strike to the body, really starting to connect on a lot of shots. Oh, that's a perfect body shot there. He's hurt.
I mean, that's unbelievable.
Goes to the ankle pick now to get him down, DC. We'll see how he chooses to proceed from here.
Got the ankle pick. Let's see how he advances from this position. Nice. Down into his mouth.
Really using his physicality to his advantage now.
He lifted up the neck and snuck his arm underneath to try to get a choke. Oh, he's getting it deep.
Oh, this might just be a matter of time. Oh, how good is that as he gets out?
That is great submission defense, keeping everything short and not allowing his opponent to get the submission victory.
Oh, he's going for a choke here. This could be tough.
That guillotine is tight.
Oh, that's got to be it. I don't know.
That's in so deep. Oh, my goodness.
Now, this is where you don't want to be.
Look at him, he's setting up the choke now. Look at that, he's setting it up.
Ooh, this could be it, that thing is tight.
Now I'm trying to get deep.
This has got to be the end of the fight.
With a massive highlight at the Garden.
That was nasty.
So what a win for him here tonight. He gets it done, and gets it done by way of submission. He told us this week, I gotta keep these judges out of it. Mission accomplished.
Absolutely. He is a phenomenal grappler.
All right, let's take a look back at the replay as he gets it done by submission tonight, champ.
He does a great job of staying patient. He doesn't rush or panic. You are never safe when you're fighting this guy. You're in a lot of trouble. You're in a lot of trouble.
Candy painted, old school chef. God rained down blessings that broke the levy. On my Libra scales, teaching these streets is heavy. Young Smokey prevailed, came from speakeasy to breathing weekly on beats, and now he be eating with kings in every city. I just can't get enough. Going to the shit, look, hit it up. Giddy up. Show up at the club, we'll hit it up. Leaving this club in the minibus. You ain't got a front when you really up. Kneeled and prayed that I would see the days look just like right now. Now we just can't pipe down. This is life.
They can't hold me down. Get in my way. They gon' know me now. Got the rest of parlay. Champion, no sombrero, les tengo borracho porque soy el modelo, mi viejo despacho studio in the ghetto, nuevo apodo es Nacho, me cubren con el queso, strong to the west up, pull up on the west coast, used to go to metro, now I'm looking for a car with electro, hydraulics, baby like dale, pray for when and I got it, stay true and I got it, pack punch like Mike Donner. Travel the roads, less shows. Battle my woes, collect foes. Stay the roads. Heard many knows what we say to those.
We say they can't hold me down. Get in my own.